Hi, Cindy and I have a haul video. Chelle Radcliffe at Chelle Radcliffe the Ramblin' Crafter had done a haul from this shop the other day. I'd never heard of it, but I was enchanted with what she purchased and had to go and do it myself. So first of all, I have this little set of, the shop is called Embellishment Buttons. And so let me show you some of the stuff that I got. There's this sewing set. It's got a sewing machine and a wooden spool, as well as these plastic ones that are buttons, and a little thread. This bow that I think is just adorable, made with measuring tape ribbon, and let's see, a little pair of scissors, and that's pretty much it for that kit. There's other spools of thread. The other sewing kit is here, and it differs in that here's its measuring tape. It's actually a button with a shank on the back, which I'll have to cut those off to use on my thing. And spools of thread like this. Again, all these have shanks in this set. A little pair of scissors that are black this time, or black handled and silver. Thimbles and a dress form. And some just plain old buttons. So that's that set. I just had to have them both because I still have lots of sewing paper left in that authentic pack. Then I got these dear little, let me just grab these, these dear little bee former buttons. And she cut off the shank. And, aren't they not just the cutest thing? I have tons of bee stuff left. A whole pad of paper plus more. So, yeah, that's that. Then I got these little girls or dolls or whatever you want to call them. They sort of look paper doll-ish to me. And let me just get them up there. Aren't they cute? I got those from my paper doll book, which is finished. And I'm going to put these on with some other buttons. And that'll be the end of that book. And I'll have another video to do. And then for Cooper's dinosaur book, I got these little flat-back dinosaurs. They come in all colors. Let's see. Not all colors, but a variety of colors. And they're just real teeny tiny and cute. And so is her book. And I think she's going to love these in that book. So, yeah. Aren't they cute? So, again, it's Embellishment Buttons on Etsy. You're going to love her. If you have a theme book coming up, go check her out. I'm sure she has something to suit your theme. She has over 1,500 items in her shop, I think. And just a variety the likes of which you've never seen. So, yeah, please like, subscribe, comment, and come back.